in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his spouse's wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for him in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Saviour, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards all people. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known to us. And they came with haste, and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they'd seen it, they made known of all the saying which was told them concerning the child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things. But Mary kept all of these things and pondered them in her heart.
Thank you. in tubes. I just had an astonishing dream as I lay in the straw. I dreamed a star fell onto the straw beside me and lay blazing. Then when I looked up, I saw a bull come flying through a sky of fire, and on its shoulders, a huge silver woman holding the moon. And afterwards, there came a donkey flying through that same burning heaven, and on its shoulders, a colossal man holding the sun. Suddenly I awoke and saw a bull and a donkey kneeling in the straw, and the great moving shadows of a man and a woman. I say they were a man and a woman, but I dare not say what I think they were. I dare not look. I ran out there in the freezing world because I dared not look inside that shed. A star is coming this way along the road. If I were not standing upright, this would be a dream. A star, the shape of a sword of fire, point downward, is floating along the road. And now it rises. It is shaking fire onto the roofs and the gardens. And now it rises above the animal shed, where I slipped till a dream woke me. And now the star is standing over the animal shed.
Too great, no cost.